Yo, yo, yo.
Hey, how you doing, my man?
Hey, what's good?
Hey, yeah, man, this is the sun.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, the sun, you know?
Mm,
you know?
This is a good beat. This is...
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Can I say some buzz, Nick?
I mean, maybe I can do a little... Show down to get me beat. I do not care if it tastes like pee, because you will see, I do not have a bit of fear, except when it comes to beer.
Come to get out of here, my tummy is full of here, they call me messed up here, guess what?
What?
Here.
Wait.
What, mate? What's so wrong?
Well, boy mate, you're just a bit whack, you can't just rhyme here with here, and not expect a smack.
Well, I ain't on rhymezone.com, and also, I'm more calm.
Your flow's all gone like corn on the cob. Also, I just saw rhymezone.com. Was that you in it?
Mate, that was not me.
Stop lying, I know it was you.
It wasn't.
No, please.
That...
Oi, no, you can't. You can't escape it.
You listen up here, okay?
You sheep.
You stinky old rat, I am taking the bat and I'm getting him run like my first name's Matt. The guy from the Wii, oops, spilled the tea, on the beat. Now you will see.
What? What? What was that? No. Wait. No, I can't respond to that. What was that?
That's... That...
What are you? Like, a cross between Larry the Cucumber and an executioner? Your rhymes are ridiculous, mine are tenacious. Grip on the beat, and now you will see the crappy big tree at the big scene. You sheep!
Look,
you stinky guy! Get out! What do you mean? You're the worst Santa Man character to ever exist! It isn't my fault that he's the worst Santa Man character to ever exist.
Why? Why is he so bad?
Isn't it obvious he puts a dumb auto-tune on and expects people to laugh because of it? If anything, it just kills people's ears. It's like Larry the Cucumber Executioner, you know?
You can't just recycle the same joke!
Please, I'm just trying to make a point here. I'm just trying to make a point. Listen, will ya?
Shush!